You can never whip these birds if you don't keep you and them separate. You've got to keep the white and the black separate. Let the law enforcement agencies, that's what you've got them hired for. And the governor of the state of Alabama handle this thing. Now, George asked me to ask you to do that. Do him one favor. Tell your friends when you leave here between now and Tuesday, don't go up there. Leave it alone. They're going to handle this situation. Just leave it alone. You know, those Kennedys up there in Washington, that little old Bobby Sox and his brother, the president, they'd give anything in the world if we had some trouble here. If we don't have any trouble, we can beat them at your own game.